These are some subtle things you can do to make someone nervous or give them butterflies while you're talking to them. This works on guys and girls, so do it as you please. Say their name, okay? There's a reason why Rihanna says, say my name, say my name, say my motherfucking name, because it's hot, okay? When you're already hitting it off with someone and they say your name, it's like, ooh. Do it. Check them out while you're talking to them, okay? It's not a hard thing to do. You just gotta do the classic up-down. So while you're talking to them, you just pull a little... Do it with a more seductive face, but that's it. And the power you fucking hold, they're gonna be nervous as shit. They're gonna be like, oh my God, were they just checking me out? Find a way to integrate something they've told you before about them in the past, like what school they went to, something they like, whatever it is. Find a way to bring that up in the conversation, being like, oh, I remember you like this. They're gonna be like, hold up. And they're gonna love it.